Jackson. When Michael Jackson come into the room, me sit studio, piano, play, me see Michael. Michael look like light. My mind is out. So Michael, me piano, Mike sits next to me. He said, nice to meet you. He said, you know how to play piano? No. My heart. But my face tried to look cool. He talks so much. He's Pete. I want to know where Popin come from. What's Boogaloo style? Who made up? Who do this? He wants to know everything. Michael have, I wish I could get, but Michael has many tapes of many dancers. He have me doing special teaching on tape for him. Like 1 hour, me Poppy, showing everything for him so he can watch. No, I can't call Michael like, hey Michael, let's go to the hangout. No. But if Michael sees me, if he sees me, Pete, nice to see you. Yes, so I feel very honored to have known him. And of course, the world is very sad. But we must look at the great things he do, not the things say, not the things you know people write. Music, dance, feeling of music. This song, whatever happens, don't let go of my hand. He's saying, let's stay together, you know. We can go through fights, we can go through hard times, we can go through struggle, like, oh my God, it's so. But if you have true special friend, family, don't let go of their hand. That's what he's saying. This song is one of the most beautiful songs that he did. He did many songs. For me, it's special. Because he said, whatever happens, don't let go of my hand. I will guide you through. So that's how I look at life now. I teach this topic. I teach the Boogaloo. I teach the Boogaloo Sam way, Electric Boogaloo way. So whatever happens, don't let go of my hand, because I'm going to show you everything I know. You know, I have no secrets. No secrets like, oh, Popin Pete only know. I don't know what to say. No. Me, I give everything. Everything. It's not good. It's not good to keep. You know, many people, I don't want to show you my style. That you know. Me, I say, I'm like door. I open and I give. I don't care. Because for me, I try to make my level up. So whatever I give, I'm gonna give it. Because I'm gonna keep me student. I'm a student. Student of the dance. student of Popin, student of Boogaloo, student of Boogaloo Sam. I am a teacher, but I am a student first. My thinking is always learning, learning, learning more and more. It's not, I'm the best, so I don't have to practice. I'm the best, I don't say I'm the best. People say, Pete, you're the best. That, if they say, but for me, I will never say it. I will never walk, I am the best, and never will do that. Because that's not my heart. My heart is not to say that. Boogaloo Sam taught me, he say, be grateful, meaning be honored to do. Don't be like this. Don't be that. Be. It is a beautiful thing. So this is my gift to you guys. As Michael Jackson gave gift to the world, I try to do the same. You know? So thank you, everybody. Shay Shay, you know what I mean? Maybe try to interpret. I don't know if everybody can understand everything. Just tell them to be humble or be very grateful for the things, because I did not create. Nobody created, but we all share together, so we all must love together. The dance is bigger than us. So love the dance. You know, we can like each other. I like the way you dance. That's good. That's good. But then there's the dance. The creator, Boogaloo Sam, to me, is the only person I go with. Because no Sam, no me. No me, no many people. No Sam, no many people. So Sam to me is the pregnant give birth. no pregnant with the style, no one do. So everybody have to look at Sam, not because Sam, doing all this. If no Sam doing this or this, there's nothing. Nobody do nothing like this style. It's many other styles. Fillmore, strut, that's someone else's. But Popin and Boogaloo style is from Sam. What we do and what you guys like is from Sam. And anything else under Boogaloo umbrella, me, Skeet, Twist of Like Don, Ticket Wheel, Toy Man Ski, Wiggles, Robot Dane, all these people under the umbrella. There's Sam and there's us. Sam made inspiration for the Electric Boogaloo family to carry and give. So, I talked to you.
Sam对于他而言是，就是他都一直都是个学生，他就一直保持学习的心态，他觉得Sam就是最好的，然后他就觉得说，不要格局宽限，他没有他就没有我。